The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here? Enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track. It's locked.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
No rats.
Vitalis has brought
strange.
To open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Locked from the other side.
Hmm.
books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With
the
a
book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
I might not be
They're
able
looking
to read,
for it too.
That doesn't mean I'm stupid.
I'd better be quick.
What was that? That wasn't. Was it?
Who are you? Guards!
Hey, you there! What's the matter with you?
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the Bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
What? Something.
Have you had enough? What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get down.
This stuff. Will it end up covering everything?
Waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner?
Oh well, perhaps they've finally opened this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Go see.
Be careful.
Right. I've had enough. Guards! Find them!
Watch yourself.
Nothing again. All right. Back to your watch.
Noted.
You were so smart.
So we're hiding, are we? Oh, no, no! Not that! No! You won't get away from me. Oh, no.
Seen or heard anything for ages.
What was that? Again? Got to know for sure. That's the second.
Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. The Empress Anguish.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut. That's
right coming from you. Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
His blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friend spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now.
That's strange.
Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Come on, move it! We need that book!
What was that? Over there.
I've been through this for 2 days!
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Snapping noise.
guards must have had that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished! We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start.
Open up right away!
Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look. Up
there. Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up. Ugh. Let's leave that where it is. Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
All right.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Hold on.
Yeah.
No. Now!
Fine for me. You need to move, Amicia.
Stop. Now.
All right. Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something.
That crate over there. You could use it as a wedge.
Good idea. Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him. No, stop.
Fine for me.
Now.
Yeah. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Roderick?
Right away.
Thank you. That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia Darun. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready is up. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Enough! Ha! Got you!
You survived! Amicia!
You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
That noise. What was it?
He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine. That one's for you.
You're finished.
Perfect.
Well done.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see, and give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
The rats and the shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
It worked! This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
Started the fire so they could slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Can you take care of him?
You don't need to tell me twice.
Finally!
That's one less.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
We really have to go in there?
Yes. Take it.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
There. Get there.
Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here. Huh?
Come on, come on.
Do you hear me? Up.
Locked. It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening!
Roderick! Are you right?
Run! We're nearly there!